Honestly, don't have any idea how to properly use chopsticks, so perhaps I will learn something today, as will you, if you don't know how to use chopsticks. Chopstick in original position and move the second one up and down. Now you can pick up anything. Oh, can I? I know this is wrong. I don't know what to do to fix what I'm doing wrong. I just know that what I'm doing is wrong. Anyway, this isn't what this video was meant to be. So I'm going to stop trying to learn how to use chopsticks and just make sounds with the darn things. Circus.